Hello everybody, how are you today? Today we are going to event. It's a 6 day. It's one of the oldest forms of the track cycling, featuring the world's best riders. It's in London, in Queen Olympic Park. You want to say something?
Yeah, I'm so excited. I've never been on such an event.
Me too, and I'm very happy that you have invitation to go there. Oh, today is busy. It's Saturday.
So noisy here. So now we have to go to Stratford Tube Station, from where we will take a bus, 388. It should take about 5 minutes to get there.
We are going by the LR to Stratford and we are changing for bus there.
Finally, we are nearby Villa Park in Queen's Elizabeth Olympic Park.
Why are you having camera on me when you are talking?
Because you are more beautiful than me.
It's beautiful sunset.
It's Halloween time.
We are in front of the hospitality entrance, and maybe you can hear already the great atmosphere inside. And let's go.
We told you they were good, and they are good. The winners of the team elimination. Congratulations, Morgan. Congratulations, Benjamin. You had a lot of distance to catch Kenny de Ketelaere when you were slung in.
Yeah, but when I saw Morgan taking the speed, I knew that it would be a long sprint, and the goal was to pass Kenny before he changed with Moreno. And it was close, but it was just winning.
It was very close. It was just. Kenny de Ketelaere is not happy, but that's racing, I guess.
Yeah, that's racing. I think I passed him, and after it was the race.
Absolutely. What a brilliant victory. Congratulations, Morgan Kniesky and Benjamin Thomas.
Albert Torres, Sebastian Mora.
Dukes, our track center DJ. It's Martin Too Smooth.
How are you feeling out there, 16 out of 11?
Whatever he threw at you, you battered it away, except for the beer.
Well, yeah, I mean, I had to follow Zach, so. No, we're so appreciative of everyone cheering here, coming along and watching. What a thing, it's our first 6 days, so to come all the way here from New Zealand, see the sort of atmosphere, we can't thank you enough, so cheers, London.
Ladies and gentlemen, for the winner today, Ethan Mitchell!
Thank you.
and gratitude, because that was a team effort, Mark, alongside Verlaine with Powell. Then you drop back, and then one big shout at Michelle with a lap to go, that got the job done.
Yeah, honestly, I thought I'd go with a few laps to go. He just held me there, you know. I was like, oh, I'm going to have to sprint here, you know. I'd rather not sprint. We've got another chase to do, so I didn't want to do the most damage. But actually, I didn't make the call to back up. Michelle did. He's known me since I was 16 years old, you know. And he knows how I ride. And so I was quite lucky that I could trust him in a daily drive to get some wins. All this was
Saturday, and we just finished the fifth day of the 6-day cycling event in London.
It's so windy now, but I'm so excited that, and I'm so happy and thankful. I want to say just big thank you to Madison Sports Group.
Thank you, Michael, for your invitation.
Yeah, especially Michael. And we are so happy that we can be here. It was absolutely amazing.
The atmosphere was great.
DJ number one.
And it was really nice to see all the racers. I was the most happy when I saw Cavendish, even
then from Slovakia, is Sagan.
But Sagan wasn't here, and I'm really proud that I'm from the nation of cycles, and I had this big opportunity to be here. Thank you guys for watching us.
If you haven't already, please don't forget to subscribe, because we are going to have a video every single week. If you have any questions, just leave us.
Comment down below under every single video.
And we give you more information about this event as well, just in link down below. So 6 days event in London, it's
almost finished.
Tomorrow, it's Sunday. And next event will be in Berlin, after in Copenhagen, and it's finishing in
Mallorca in April 2018. So you will see the final results there.
Yeah, and I think that's it. See you next video.
Bye. Bye.